Super Sense. Hello kids, today I will take you to the animal world of amazing senses. Rahul, you again dropped the sweets on the floor. Look, what happened? So many ants have collected around it. But can you tell me how they came to know about the place where the sweet lies? Oh, that's simple. With their senses.
That's amazing!
Come Rahul, you can also join us. Today we are discussing about this only. Animals also have different senses. They can see, hear, taste, smell, and feel. Some animals can see their prey from far away. Some can hear even the faintest sound. Some animals can find their friends by their smell. How did the ant recognize a friend? An ant was going along on the ground. It saw a group of ants coming from the other side. The first ant quickly came back to its hole. The ant guarding the hole recognized it and let it in. Many years ago, a scientist did many experiments with ants and found out that as the ants move, they leave a smell on the ground. The other ants follow the smell to find the way. Mosquitoes can find you by the smell of your body. They also find you by the smell of the sole of your feet and the heat of your body. Most of the birds have their eyes on either side of the head. Their eyes can focus on two different things at a time. When they look straight ahead, both their eyes focus on the same object. You must have seen birds moving their neck very often. Do you know why? In most of the birds, eyes are fixed and cannot move. So birds have to turn their heads to see around. Some birds, like kites, eagles, vultures, can see four times as far as we can. These birds can see things from a distance of 8 meters, what we can see from a distance of 2 meters. Close your right eye or cover it with your hand. Tell your friend to stand to your right at some distance and ask him to do some action. Now, try to look at your friend's action with both your eyes open but without moving your neck. What was the difference between looking with one or both eyes? Seeing with two eyes, the span of vision increases. Like us, animals cannot see as many colors as we can. It is believed that animals that are awake in the daytime can see some colors. Those animals that are awake at night can see things only in black and white colors. Like smell and eyes, we and animals use ears too. Sit near a desk. Tap the desk once with your hand. Listen carefully. Now, put your ear on the desk. Tap on the desk with your hand. Listen again. Was there any difference in the sound of the tap? This is how snakes hear. They do not have external ears, which we can see. They only feel the vibrations on the ground. Sound send messages too. High up on a tree, a langur warns others of dangers like a tiger or leopard. The langur does this by making a special warning call. Birds also give alarm calls to warn about the danger. Some birds even have different sounds for different kinds of dangers. For example, there is a different warning call if the enemy is coming from the sky or if the enemy is on the ground. When any animal gives the warning call, all the animals in that area understand the danger signal. Some animals start behaving in a different way when an earthquake or storm is about to come. People who live in forests and can observe such behavior of animals come to know of the danger. In December 2004, few tribes that live in the forests of the Andaman Islands noticed the animals behaving in a different manner. They guessed some danger. So they moved away to a safer part of the island. Soon after, the islands were hit by the tsunami, but these people were saved. Dolphins also make different sounds to give messages to each other. Scientists believe that many animals have a special language of their own.
Thanks for watching. Do not forget to click the subscribe button and hit the bell icon. Do like, comment and share. See you next time. Subscribe and hit the bell icon.